Hi, I'm Dr. Rajani, and today we're going to be doing Botox and Dysport injections. So what we're going to be doing is upper face, particularly forehead and glabella, Botox, and then we're going to do some Dysport injections in the lower face. These are the two most requested areas to watch for injections on YouTube. So we'll show you those injections and what our thinking is, why we're doing them as we do the procedure. So as we always talk about, we cleanse the area and every forehead is a little bit different. We've been talking about this in the videos quite a bit. The lines tell the story. The lines are deeper on this side and they're not as deep on this side. The next thing I'm gonna look at, and I see this brow is elevated, and it makes sense because there's more movement here. Raise your eyebrows, let's take a little look. And you see more lines here, and this side's raising more. This is all important, and it's gonna affect our pattern. Okay, you can relax. I'm gonna do a little more over here, knowing that she might drop a little bit here. And what I'm gonna do, first one coming here, in this case, we're using some Botox in the forehead, and I'm gonna do a little bit in two injection points here, just kind of micro dosing it. Okay, now we can numb a little bit up here. And why we're doing two little doses there is because we know the forehead, the only thing that can happen is it can drop as we treat this area because this is what creates lift. Freezing and vibration work as great anesthesia. Now on this side, we can go ahead and freeze there. I'm not gonna treat it as I did her right side because it's very different. So raise up for me and relax. I'm gonna stay higher, and the reason is because I wanna maintain movement here because I know I have more movement here already, so I don't wanna use the same dosing. That's how we do and treat the pattern and the individualized forehead. And what we're gonna do is make sure she doesn't drop too much. By that, we're gonna treat the glabella because the glabella is the next complex that's going to drop, crunch down. You see how the glabella are depressors. They drop the brow. So if we treat them, now relax them, you get a lift. If she can't move them, we get a lift. So I'm gonna cleanse first. So we're cooling this area again. If we keep the injections comfortable for the patient, they tend to come back for further treatments. Okay, injection coming here. And we'll do the other side. And I like pressure, just like we're doing here, pressure on one side, cooling on the other. And that's how we get painless Botox. And we stopped the depressors. We did stop the lifters a little bit. And a lot of times we will only treat the forehead if they agree to treat the frown so it balances. Okay, so I'm gonna start by treating the DAO or depressor anguli oris. It's triangular muscle, bite down. And it starts in front of the masseter, runs along the jawline and up to the edge of the mouth. If you treat down here, it's not very powerful in nature. As we move up towards the oral commissure, you get more of an effect. So I'm gonna inject about a centimeter to 2 centimeters from the line drawn from the angle of the mouth to the front of the masseter. Perfect, so we're gonna go ahead and freeze this area for about 5 seconds, and this will make it a painless procedure. Okay, now we're gonna do the injection. It's fairly deep, it's of medium depth, and I'm gonna inject Dysport. This muscle that creates peau d'orange in French, or the dimpling of the chin, is called the mentalis. So you can go ahead and we'll freeze that first. And you can use 2 injection points, you can use 4. Sometimes I use 4 small injection points. The muscle that pulls down on the mouth, the depressor labii, if you get too superior, you're going to get that muscle that runs here. So it's important to stay a little bit lower to be a bit safer. And I'm just gonna kind of micro dose this area to smooth it out. You can always touch it up after if you wish. So let's do this DAO. So we're going to freeze again. And the freezing device here actually has a cleanser built in and on it. But again, we're going to inject here. And there's the DAO on the patient's left side. I can see at rest where her platysma bands are. If you want to sit her up, you can mark her. Or if you can see them, then you can inject them when they're static here. And we'll freeze a little bit. There you go. Mm-hmm. And now we're going to inject the platysma bands. This is a little deeper of an injection point. You can track down the muscle. And in general, in terms of Botox equivalent units, I'm about 20 to 30 units. There's another one over here. And when the neck like hers is so perfect and gorgeous, we stopping some of that muscle movement makes a big difference for our patients. So DAOs, Mentalis, and platysma banding with Dysport injections.